behind probably the most famous part of Morecambe, the Eric Morecambe statue. Thousands of people from across the world have been to have their picture taken with Eric. Everyone loves Eric Morecambe. He made so many people laugh. And we all like to have a laugh. We all like to be cheerful and happy. That's why we spend so much time watching these comedies on TV and things like that, like Eric Morecambe. Now, in the book that Luke writes about Jesus, and in that last week, we've seen how Jesus came into Jerusalem as a king, how he shared a meal with his disciples, but then how he was arrested. Now, these people who arrested Jesus, they liked to laugh as well, and they had a laugh at Jesus' expense. It says that they mocked Jesus, they beat him, they blindfolded Jesus, and they put a crown of thorns on his head. Now, Jesus had been welcomed into Jerusalem as a king. Kings, they wear crowns, but they don't wear crowns of thorns. This is the guards mocking Jesus, making fun of him. But Jesus, who had so much power, we'd seen earlier on in the book that Luke writes, he had power to heal people, power to do amazing miracles. Yet at this point, he just stands and he takes the punishment. At this point, Jesus has been arrested. He goes to a mock trial. He gets passed from pillar to post. They don't know what to do with Jesus. And ultimately, they decide to crucify him. That's what we're going to look at in the next video as we look at the next symbol of Easter, as we get to the crunch point of the Christian faith, the crunch point of why Jesus came and why we can still see him as a king.